Welcome everybody back to Jurassic World Evolution, and this is actually the first video I am actually recording since getting my tooth pulled, and it is Saturday, almost Sunday, but it's probably not going to be uploaded till maybe Monday. If I sound a little bit different on some pronunciation of some words, because I'm still getting used to having one of my teeth missing. But here we are on Ilsa Murata. I'm on the first mission for entertainment. I've not seen a video on this mission or done this mission. The first time I was on this island, I had the mission for security, which was the raptor versus the Lophosaurus, and that mission did not go well at all for me. And then I had the mission would have been done, but then the entertainment was like, hey, have another raptor fight another Dilophosaurus, and then everything broke loose and what the hell. And quite frankly, I never wanted to come back to this island. But as I was kind of building up, I was able to unlock the toy shop, the gift shop, and the food is doing well. No one's visited the clothes shop up here, probably because it's up the hill, I'm not sure. Maybe I can move that later at a different date. But yeah, it took me a while. I've never done this mission. So before we do incubate anything, let me go here. And this is pretty much the mission for the entertainment. Ankylosaurus, the Velociraptor, and the Lophosaurus. So what I'm thinking needs done is all three dinosaurs need their own.
Heading to the feeder now.
Home. Also, we have some huge, I can get a better look at there. Hunagosauruses and Nepean as well. But yeah, my top ones are pretty much like modified gnomes. My bottom ones not. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make him in here. And I'm gonna make another one. Cause I already made a pin over here. Cause I wanted to move the Dracorexes and the Strophomimuses.
Take this contract. It's a good one for both of us.
Over to this side. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm pretty sure I'm gonna put the raptors up. I'm gonna do I don't really want to build a new pen right now unless I really have to. I'm not sure where I would want to put it. I mean, I could put something up here, but no one would really see it. if we're gonna have the raptors in here, let's maybe... have it extend it a little bit further more. Because I've had raptors before, and they can be ornery little buggers. Okay. So let's incubate two Dilophosauruses. We might have to wait on the raptors. I just hope that I'm doing this mission right. I don't think this mission... Ankylosaurus. Got it. I don't think this mission is meant for fighting or killing. I don't think so. At some point, I will have to make another pin, because I know the Dracorexes are not going to be happy with the bigger dinosaurs in here. The bigger herbivores, I should say. And I should check on them now. They're okay with it for now. One of the Dilophosauruses died on me. That's not exactly what I was hoping for. What I should do as well, so I can make sure this mission goes well and we don't have to sit and twiddle our fingers and hope people just go to the gift shop and everything. I can send teams out. That's probably what I should have done the first time. Goats. Oh, I put the wrong one down. Gosh darn it. Yeah, I need that money back. Thank you. Damn it. I'm gonna wait. Let my money go up a little bit. I should get money from the entertainment for just incubating one Dilophosaurus as well. So I'm gonna wait, let my money go up a little bit, that way don't really have to worry about it. I mean, hopefully the
we got a new contract that would really help out the entertainment division. Shouldn't be a problem for a person of your skills.
I'm gonna decline that for now, because I want my science and security missions to go up so I can get those missions out of the way as well. Hopefully they like the forest in this pen. I can't really add more to this. If they don't, I may have to move these guys back and let them be in this one.
Just heard from the client and they are happy, which means we are too. Way to to go, man.
They did not really give me anything I could sell. Was hoping they would bring back like stuff I could just sell right away. It may be a while till we can get the raptors and the incubator, so I'm gonna put this down. I can't even make another one right now. I don't really want to release it because I can't remember if it's lonely, if it's going to try to break out. So we're going to let it sit. Even then, I feel like I put the wrong one again. What? Yeah, they're not gonna eat that. Gosh darn it. Feel like they like the goat one. Well, the Lophosaur might eat that one. I'll leave that down for now. I might have to change it to the goat one for the raptor. See, like, every time when I'm not recording, I do pretty well on this island. Whenever I'm recording, yeah, no offense, but it all goes to shit. Because before I got started recording, I had over $1,000. Barely have 300. Way to go. Like, I hope I don't have to do too much more on this island. What I think when I do have enough money is, because even on my main island, I don't really have enough money, or power, I should say, for my monorail. I think I'm going to take the monorail this way and take it all the way down here, and I think I'm gonna move all the shops and everything down here and a couple exhibits. Probably the Lophosaurus will make its way down here, a Ceratosaurus, maybe some herbivores as well. But I can also go over here as well, and I could probably put the raptors over here and stuff. Hoping I don't have to do too much more on this island, but you know, not gonna complain. Okay, so I can sell that. Start. No! Okay, well. I hate how the music just turned on me, by the way. And I'm thinking I'm gonna have to put these guys over here, because I remember the lot now that the well, maybe I won't. Okay. Yeah, even in here, he's not really satisfied with the force.
This new contract just came in, and it has your name written all over it.
So what I may have to do... One, I can delete this gate. If they go in this enclosure, they go in this enclosure. But I'm gonna have to make this a little bit. Might have to extend this a little bit more. When I say. I might have to do it this way. Now I can take this and extend it to that. This gets deleted. This now I could probably put the Dilophosaurus in here. Because that is a lot more force.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to
was like this one. I might have to fix this, to be honest. Because if the Dilophosaurus ain't happy with that forest, I really doubt the raptor is. Okay, we can start making the raptors now. And they cost a lot of money without being modified, so I'm not really excited to find out what they're gonna cost when they are modified. Also, why they are coming in. I guess what I should do.
Task received. Setting additional task.
Cause the main point of being on this island is to get the medium where is it? It's right here. So the large ain't till later. Why is it? Oh, there's two of them I can get later. But the medium one is on this island. If I have to be all the missions or have the science.
This contract looks important, unworthy of consideration.
The security center up. And I have not done much on the security. Please tell me I accepted that. I did. The second raptor died. Well, dang. Now I know for a fact I cannot leave one raptor alone in here. Because no matter how strong the gate is, raptors break out. They're not real fun on their own. I almost have 100% Tyrannosaurus DNA. What one is my highest? Tyrannosaurus and Struthiomimus may get to 100. If I had to guess, Tyrannosaurus may get closer now. And if that's the case, we're gonna go 100% and for the Tyrannosaurus. And I believe I'm about to get my Stegosaurus from beating this mission. If I recall correctly, I think that's what I'm gonna get. I don't know what you get. I've not seen a playthrough of it or done this mission before. If I had to guess, this is T-Rex. that Indominus Rex? I know Indominus Rex is in the game, along with the Indoraptor. I'm trying to tell on the... I want to say that's T-Rex. I wonder if I could tell which one is the Indoraptor. Probably not. That might be the Indoraptor, I'm not sure. It could be close. Just with how it's... No, actually it's not. Never mind. Oh, it could have been. I doubt it.
The science division thanks you. And so do I.
Are you gonna make me make another? Let's start making you... Okay, I thought it died like right away. So let's move you over here. Move you over here as well. Let's delete this, because I doubt they're going to eat that.
Transit has commenced.
I gotta wait for my money to go up, because I don't even have a gate. I probably shouldn't have delayed that gate, to be honest, but whatever. I just hope, because there should be more forest in this one.
Asset delivered.
I mean, they're comfortable. That's all that matters. So now I kind of need my money to go back up or be able to sell something so I could put the food down for the raptor. I don't think we're getting there right now. I guess I'm gonna have to make another storm station. And I think I'll put it... over... where would I want to put it? Over here, maybe? 15... Yeah, I got to put it over here. So I have enough to make, but I do. Thankfully, I will be able to. And with that being said, release the raptors. Please, let me cross my fingers, knock on wood, then nothing goes wrong.
We need to get our numbers up. Give them what they want.
Quantity and quality, but mostly quantity.
Please tell me you're not saying I have to put a deluxe.
Damn. Okay, we got a problem. The island's power grid is down. It's time to earn our keep. Hey, yeah, so we switch to emergency protocols and keep our guests safe. Got it? Tell me you got it.
This is Lambert. Looks like this crisis was man-made.
Sabotage?
Appears to be. Any enemies come to mind?
Enemies, rivals, profiteers? The list is endless.
Yep, indeed it is. I'll see what I can discover. Lambert out.
I got sabotaged!
Look, raptors get a bad rap because people don't understand that they are, and always will be, alpha predators. Our job is to help them, the raptors, understand that we are as well.
Who turned out the lights? Whoa, 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 whoa. Who? Not the time to sing. Get out of the way! How did I know something bad was gonna happen when the damn raptor came out? Good. Disease could- oh my god! Adding task. Like, are they? They're 100% comfortable. Do not test. Do not touch. No touchy. No touchy. Back away from the gate. No touchy. No touchy the gate. I should also check on these guys over here, huh? I mean, I hear them. The fact that I can't see them should be a good thing.
Contract for you. Review it, and then I think you should accept it.
Yes. Carnivore. Let's go over here. Let's put this down. Let's put it down pretty much in front of yeah, let's put it over here. I mean, I can't see, but okay. I did it!
We have enemies. People, corporations, entities that will stop at nothing to obtain the knowledge and technology we possess. Look, not everyone likes me. Some find me cold and humorless. But they don't know what I know.
It's not what Dr. Wu knows, but what he plans to do with that knowledge that sometimes concerns me.
Don't worry, Ian. I won't fall for his foul hazards. Mission completed. That's more than I could ever say. Are you guys like in here? Hello? Oh, they are. They are right there. I do, however, need to put a gate. And I believe I want to put the gates over here. Can I get rid of this tree? Thank you. Thank you very much. I did my best. Can I get rid of this? can. Because I want to put the gates.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be advised that our weather forecasts predict an incoming storm.
Oh god. Drink the raptors, please. Right? Yeah, that would be a good idea. And then I'm gonna drink the Dilophosauruses. Hey, I have two thingies. Why are you not going up? I'm not gonna build another one. Come here. And task. Let's drink that one and that one. Oh god. I hate it here. What's the fix?
Responding to the repair request. No
fix. Hey, where's the other one? There is.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
I forgot what I was gonna do now.
When things go wrong, who do they turn to first?
The Ghostbusters.
So consider this contract part of us always being ready.
Asset has been collected.
Okay. I was just checking. I feel like that's what I was wanting to do, but I really didn't know what I wanted to do. Why is it taking you guys so damn long to get the raptors back down? Good God. I still don't know why my stamps. Oh! I'm a Dumbo. I'm a great big Dumbo. I read it wrong, that's why. Well, I still put two shelters down, okay? Could I put it over? I can't. Okay. You're fine on power. And if anything, I can just delete one of these for now. I mean, it's not exactly right there, it's more in front of the but that should give me two of them. That would take us down to 10. Yeah, I really need those medium power stations very, very badly. I guess I should make another raptor. I'm not sure how my raptors ain't like, sorry. Well, now that I'm back in like the thousands, let's see here. Let's see what I could do. Let's give you a different pattern. Cause you're gonna be the alpha. Yeah, and I still got a lot more to unlock to make these like the more OP raptors. And I guess I'll make a Dilophosaurus as well. And I'll make you also a different color. And I'm just gonna have to train the raptors as fast as I can before I release the Dilophosaurus. Ain't gonna be me shooting the damn raptors, that's for sure. Wrong button. Let's extract all this DNA. Actually, our stupid. Did the Tyrannosaurus not get to 100%? Oh, I can't tell from here. Oh, it's a 97! So if the Strophomimus don't get to 100% on this one, be interesting to know. If I had to guess, it might get to 98. Oh, one of the raptors. Which one died? Was it the raptor? Yeah. Oh, the Dilophosaurus died. No. Well, Yeah, but hopefully we can knock out the next two missions in the next episode. I know it was a while, because I really wanted to get this island up and running. I did not just want to, like, sit and twiddle, go back and forth from island to island. I really just wanted to get one island done, or this island up and running, and then too many. There's water over there. But we gotta put more forest down. At least in here. It down a little bit. Oh!
Financial security is almost as important as personal security. So take this contract.
A hero for things I've done in the past when it comes to visitors to our facilities. I don't call myself that because, well, I don't have to. Anybody else would have done the same. Acted as I did. Well, except they didn't. And I did. Acted heroically.
What the hell is going on with this water? Why is this island so funky? Let's put the damn water over here. What do you mean? Okay. Hey, oh, okay. For a second, I thought I, like, blocked myself from getting in or out. The raptor is ready. I also need to start naming my dinos on the first and second island now.
You stayed on task and accomplished the objectives of that contract. For that, you have my thanks.
I don't really see the difference in the color.
It takes a special kind of person to do this job and do it well. The security division is rewarding you because on Isla Muerta, you are clearly that person.
Don't fight, don't fight, don't fight, don't fight. Let me get there. Damn it. The fight's gonna be over, ain't it? I needed the picture. Ow! Get out of the way, asshole! I hate this island so much. Am I even there? I passed the damn thing up. It's over, ain't it? Damn it! Why are you opening a gate? Why are you opening that gate? Close that gate right now! What the hell are you doing? Yep. It was way too late. I guess there's stripes on it too.
You got a knack for solving problems. That's a valuable skill, especially around here.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
God.
Challenging opportunity. Be warned, though. This one may get a little rough. But then, no one said this job was always going to be pretty, right?
Oh, man. This is where it all went wrong the last time.
Up for the challenge, I see. Good. This task is going to test your skills and your will. See, we're setting up a situation in which we will have dinosaurs in competition. Kinetic action, like it happens in nature. Survival of the fittest.
Survival of the fittest don't seem right, my man.
Step one. Construct or modify an enclosure so that it's capable of supporting dinosaur combat. You'll need to incubate, hatch, and house dinosaurs within this enclosure.
Are we crossing a line here? Because it feels like we're crossing a line, creating the conditions for these animals to engage one another? To use their primal, instinctual drive to hunt and kill as a testing ground for what exactly?
Well, unfortunately for you guys, that mission is gonna have to wait till the next episode, cause boy oh boy, why are you guys all in the back? Hey, could you come out and socialize?
Confirming task. Adding to the list.
Where is the second one? Although I have to wait. Oh, there's number two. Is he gonna get the goat? Oh, he's gonna get the goat. Oh my God, good God. That wasn't necessary. Hey, did you get that one? How are you not getting the third one already? That was the first one I told you to get. Do not let him attack the gate or you will be fired. Did you get him down? Did you get him down? You better have got... Wow, this is taking a while. But yeah. The security and hopefully the science missions will be done in the next episode. If you enjoyed the first episode back to Jurassic World, hit that like, sub, as we're going to release this Dilophosaurus trink and put in the other enclosure. But yeah, I'm gonna work on getting the science, or at least that one science mission that just came up, I'm gonna work on getting that done. Then I'm more likely gonna call it a day. But yeah, it was nice getting back into Jurassic World and playing the game. And so far, so good. Going well, I guess. But I think the true test is going to be, can the mission we're on go successfully without everything going to hell? But yeah, I'll see y'all then.